I So you're finally wise. Good enough.
Yeah, sure.
Don't.
Can they even see him if he's got postal program? Yeah, there's no fucking way they should be able to see what that meant. Stupid bullshit. Yeah, they don't got fucking cloaking vision. No fucking night vision goggles on.
So? I've uncovered the truth about the Grey Death. It's a man-made virus, and there's a load of it on a super freighter at the Brooklyn Naval Shipyard.
No tall stories, just tell me what you want.
You think you... I'll help you. Give me the lambs for...
That's all I've got.
Hey.
Thank you.
his trunk. Whoever's out there is in serious trouble. That's the one. Okay, drop it. He's still in the area. Thank you. doctors will be there shortly. They're to be loaded for spraying of the virus. No delays. I want the helicopters operating before sunrise.
Thank you.
Officer Dowd awaits you in the family mausoleum.
How'd you get in?
The gatekeeper. Straight. I took him out before he could say much.
Starting to think like us, huh?
I have some good news. I brought you something for that cough. Mr. Dowd, tell me something. Someone calling himself Daedalus has been broadcasting to my info link. He wants me to go to Paris to find an associate of yours, Morgan Everett.
Yes, yes, Everett. We need his help to develop a cure.
I don't know. He seems to be an ally. But if your friend doesn't want to be found...
At this stage, we might be out of options. You see, I was able to decipher the molecular signatures Tracer Tong found. And it turns out, Everett was the one who developed the eutactic component of the virus.
He developed the virus for the Illuminati?
Not exactly.
Page, the billionaire.
He was among the original group of Illuminati who broke off to form Majestic 12.
So Everett should be able to reverse engineer Page's modifications and help find a cure.
Exactly.
Daedalus said I should find Nicolette Duclair first.
Yes. Everett is close to the Duclair.
How do I find Nicolette?
She's a member of the French terrorist group. I'll give...
Thanks.